Those for friends and family, not for a YouTube channel. And as one can imagine, YouTube requires more skill and time. Chamberlain edits each video herself at the very beginning. This can take anywhere from 20 to 30 hours at a time. This kind of work life can take its toll on you physically and mentally. Emma herself has mentioned she has suffered from back pain and eye strain from these editing sessions. So, what kind of videos does she actually